to introduce a library project in Taiwan called 군政府 Memorial Library. The chief designer of the project is Toyo Ito, a well-known Japanese architect. The project was built in 2014. From the bird's eye view, you can see a lot of green cells over the site. You can see the pattern everywhere, from the top of the glass box to the form of the garden. The organic form of the elements and their placement were developed geometrically. Since the pattern logic between the architecture and the garden is consistent, my analysis will consist of the whole master plan. So, let's move on to the logic of the pattern. In this case, Ito-san wanted to make his architecture integrate into the landscape. So, he researched the natural principle algorithm. He called that the double helix structure of plant growth. Ito-san used multiple self-generated double helices as a group in the following steps. Then, Voronoi divided is performed based on the intersection points. Each block called a Tessen polygon and round the corners of all the figures. Here, I will briefly explain the Voronoi since it's been used in architecture and landscape architecture generally. It is a set of continuous polygons composed of vertical bisectors connecting two nearby points. Each edge of the polygons is equidistant from two nearby points, and each vertex is equidistant from three surrounding points. Okay, let's move back to the project. It took three focal points as the starting point. The density of the cells decreases as one moves outward. The whole site used the same pattern, so the pattern has a diverse meaning in this case. Firstly, as roof element, it creates a new structure for the architecture and brings soft light from the cellscapes. In the outdoor spaces, the pattern is formed by lamps, a little pool, and a benches. It has merged the utility and aesthetics. So for the pattern itself, it is a new control tool for special beauty and an overall system for designers to construct special forms. It can also be used as a new prototype of architectural space. Thanks for your listening.